Hi there. We've got some work ahead of us today in Joe's Fix-It Shop. I don't know why my name is Joe. My name is Ben. You will address me as Mr. Ben Robinson, and I will fix it up for you. Nice and quick. Standard tuning. Mandolin. And comment. Please comment. Banjo. I play the banjo, and comment if I should buy a sitar for whatever reasons you may see fit. I don't know what a comment is. I was hit in the head as a child. Very hard. Very, very hard. So that's what we call a classical not G. It's classical because it's smooth in nature. Now that's what a classical also not G. It's classical because it's smooth in nature. That's what we call a classical not G. It's classical because it's smooth in nature. That's what we call a classical not G. It's classical because it's smooth in nature. That's what we call a classical not G. It's classical because it's smooth in nature. That's what we call a classical almost G. It's classical because it's smooth in nature. That's what we call a classical almost G. It's classical because it's smooth in nature. That's what we call a classical practically G. It's classical because it's smooth in nature. That's what we call a classical almost G. It's classical because it's smooth in nature. That's what we call a classical almost G. It's classical because it's smooth in nature. That's what we call a G. That's a G. That's a G. It's very smooth. That's what we call a classical not G. It's classical because it's smooth in nature. That's what we call a classical not G. It's classical because it's smooth in nature. That's what we call a classical not G. It's classical because it's smooth in nature. That's what we call a classical practically G. It's classical because it's smooth in nature. That's what we call a classical G. It's very smooth, very smooth. Now we got our G's in mind, we got to go down to the D's. And now we go to the next string, so G. G, D, it's like a magical thing. That's a bit what we call a classical D. It's classical because it's smooth in nature. Now we go to the, it's not really a frightening thing. It's not supposed to be frightening, but sometimes the currents of the wind blow in a certain direction and Sacrifices have to be made. It's inevitable in life. I don't know why these people have to do these things. Okay, this is like a pig falling from the sky in a horseless carriage. Okay, that's a ba 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 sha sha ba sha sha ba sha. Mama ma sha. Mama. Mama ma sha. Mama ma sha. Mama ma sha. You don't want to snap it and break our face. Mama ma sha. Mama ma sha. Mama ma sha. Okay, okay, that's the D. G-D-A. Mama ma sha, mama ma sha. Mama ma sha. Mama ma sha, mama ma sha, mama ma sha. Mama ma sha. Mama ma sha. Mama ma sha, mama ma sha. Mama ma sha, mama ma sha. So, and now we want the E, because the E is like a D. D sharp, D sharp, D sharp, D sharp. Ease my pain, ease my pain. Ease my pain. Ease my pain, ease my pain, ease my pain, ease my pain. Ease my pain, ease my pain, ease my pain, ease my pain. Ease my pain, ease my pain, ease my pain, ease my pain. Ease my pain, ease my pain, ease my pain, ease my pain. Ease my pain, ease my pain. Ease my pain, ease my pain, ease my pain. Ease my pain. He's pain for 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 my pain. He's pain. He's pain everything for my pain. But what we call classical nature, ease my pain, ease my pain. Ease my pain, ease my pain. Ease my pain. And that's what we call a classical E, is classical because it's smooth in nature. Ease my pain. Ease my pain. Okay. Okay, it was just one string out of alignment. That's what we call a D sharp, a D sharp, off a D sharp, off a D sharp, and it makes you a man. And there you got your classical E. And now we're in tune. That's called the tuning section of the video. It's made for tuning people, for people who like to tune things. Ease my pain, ease my pain, ease my pain. Okay, so I thought this was a sharp A minor, no, but it's more like, wait, what is this? 1, 2, 3, 4. Ease my pain. Ease my pain, but it's more like this. Yeah, what's my pain? Cure love song. harping. Utility. If I have the recipe, I can do between the bars, but it just frankly it requires a mic stand, which I'm gonna get anyways. We were remiss in playing O Canada. It's a grave error. On the part of the average citizen. The average citizen doesn't know much about guitar, but they are nonetheless citizens in this fair country. Okay, so let's play O Canada. Now, first I have to play Love Song on the guitar so you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about? Okay, so... Thank you. cold-blooded killer, oh Canada. In the bars. Between the bars, West and Nevados.
Thank you.
Let me say it.
Thank you.
legend. Who cares? Everyone knows that. Okay. See them hiding in the bare feet, 6 feet off the ground. Lots of sheepy sounds. Pink Floyd. Just give me the sheet. I am very hard of hearing and I would like to speak to the manager about the quality of these French fries. Okay. So one way to do this, Soko, for Marlon. Just be straight with me, okay. Exert your power. Okay. Star Spangled Banner. That was Soko for Marlon. Okay. Smash Mouth All Stars. Everyone's telling me the world is gonna hurt me. I just finish up this game and the shit. Everyone's telling me the world is gonna hurt me. I just finish up this game and the shit. She was looking kinda dumb with her face. Star Spangled Banner. Bow to you. Thank you, audience. Bow, 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 bow. Stern, aft, forward.